Hello guys, Real Hi-Fi Help here. I just wanted to show you my third setup. And it's just me with my PC and my very basic Logitech system here. And it's like a $50 system. You can see the subwoofer there. You've got the small speaker down there, as you can see in here. Also a small speaker right there. But notice the fact that I've got the desk creating a wall from the top. I've got the back wall here. I've got the side wall here. That's important. I've got the rubbish bin here. It's like a dampening thing. Notice the fact that the side of the cabinet is also boosting the sound here, you know? It's brilliant. I've got the subwoofer close to the back wall here, but still close to like a side cupboard thing. And then we've got again the PC. So again, it's like boosting the effect from the bass. I mean, this might look primitive to you, but this is one hell of a cheap streaming solution. And I'm not running any Wi-Fi, I'm just running cable. All the power cables are the most basic $1 cables, but they're all in phase. It's even an extension cord to this power bar here, you know. It just amazes me still to this day how much good sound I've created for from a $50 US dollar Logitech speaker system and a very basic main board. It's like the most basic main board I could find. And then I'm just running Linux. I'm not even running Chrome with YouTube. I'm still running Firefox because I want to support Firefox. But still, most music actually sounds pretty decent, you know. I when I listen to this sound setup here, you know, what I've created here for basically no money, you know, that's the type of sound I usually only hear when I go and visit friends that have a $1,000 to $1,500 system, you know. And it's just, you know, small things like this. Look at my chair. You know, I'm a guy who lives in cold conditions, so I always have a pillow. You know, I like to snuggle up, and I've got a pillow there and a blanket and all that. But stuff like that matters, you know, acoustic wise. You know, it just, you know, I've also got curtains here, you know, curtains all over the place. Curtains. It's a bit dark here because I haven't got a, can you see anything? I haven't got much light here. But I'm just saying, it's amazing what so few dollars can get you here. And just, this is only being done on like a $20 phone here, so you can't really get how good this sounds. I'm just going to give you a small demonstration here. And that just, you can feel the shift of the artist, you know, here with Mariah Carey and her Anytime You Need a Friend song. It's just being able to just hear it raw and hear the mental shift that she has in the song. I'm just lost for words, you know. The attitude, the grunt, the mental shift. Also check out my sound, you know, making my video there. What was it called? Making sound relevant. Almost no one has watched that video, but it just sounds relevant. It sounds good. There's no DAC. There's no filtering, there's no power bar, there's no help, you know, there's no DSD files, there's no Wi-Fi. It's just raw computer sound. It shouldn't sound this good, you know? And I have a feeling that it's just, I've just hit, like, you know, a certain safe type of sound where somehow it just sounded awesome. But you just can't usually buy this type of sound unless you're paying $1,500 to maybe even $3,000just for this type of sound. I just don't get it, why it sounds this good. I just wanted to share that with you guys to tell you that even though I'm constantly a guy raving about, you know, buy this, buy that gear, don't save money and stuff like that, this system basically was for free, and it's giving me like a $1,500 sound. But because I've created this environment, you know, with the door, with the roof to the sound here, with the isolated cabinet, and all over here, back wall, see, and I just find it amazing, you know, and I can't even remember what this thing is called, but I mean, you can easily get Logitech equipment that's far better than this, you know, that's 2-3 times better, which will probably cost you like 2-4 times more. But, you know, even my dad, I gave him a model that's one bigger than this Logitech, I can't remember what it's called, set 523 or something like that. That's about twice as good as this. Much better bass, much more clarity. But it's just, you know, this shouldn't be possible. This just shouldn't be possible. This is directly off YouTube. It just puzzles me, really puzzles me. And I just want to share that with you guys to let you know that, you know, once in a while you just get lucky and stuff like this happens. And yeah, it took a bit of time creating this room here. Can't really see the rest because it's so dark, but I just wanted to share that with you guys. I just thought that was really, really cool. So that's me logging off. Like and subscribe if you can. Bye.